Academic and Administrative Audit, AAA. What is AAA? Academic and Administrative Audit, AAA, is an undertaking signed by institutes for self-study and peer review from the external and internal authorities in a college. It aims towards evaluating and improving the quality of education in the institutes. It recommends activities to enhance the quality of the system. Why is AAA important? It ensures quality education in the institutes. It gives rise to better opportunities for students. Brings positive changes in the way of teaching. Offers highest level of educational and research facilities. Gives a better system for students and faculty. Advantages of AAA. For students, it helps them to focus on outcomes by eliminating unnecessary workloads. For teachers, it gives clear idea about their responsibilities. Admin, it gives an overview of the growth of the institute and helps them improve it. Management, it gives efficient implementation of the resources, processes and strategies. Principles of AAA. Continuous betterment. Good governance. Placement and alumni. Application of new reforms. Consistency and teamwork. Documentation and proof. Research facilities. Quality based on learning outcomes. Main focus on teaching, learning and evaluation. Types of AAA. 1. Internal audit performed by IQAC of institutes. 2. External audit performed by external peers in the institution. Stages of AAA. 1. Making a department-wise self-study report with evidences. 2. Internal audit of the self-study report. 3. Changes in the report based on the internal peers' suggestions. 4. Implementation of the suggestions. 5. External audit of the report. 6. Implementation of suggestions and recommendations of the external peer audit. What important activities are to be mentioned in self-study reports? Implementation of innovations, new strategies, and plans. Annual teaching plan. Placement activities and alumni programs. Monthly performance and appraisals of teachers. Social practices like green initiatives and waste management. Workshops, seminars, and research facilities. Student welfare activities and campus community initiatives. How can MasterSoft ERP help you in the AAA process? By introducing an accreditation management system which helps in smoothening processes and tasks such as compilation of data, management, and assembly of reports in the required formats. By maintaining transparency among the authorities of several departments. By ensuring efficient working of the people in charge. Conclusion. By undertaking AAA, the institutes are constantly moving towards excellence. If implemented regularly, it can help the institutes in offering the highest quality of education. Implementation of an online system for AAA can increase its efficiency. Thank you. For more info, check out our blog.